What is up, YouTube? This is Nats Ate Me. I am back today to bring you something different, something that you've not seen in Rust. But right now in Rust, it's dark. I technically can't show you what I want to show you with it being dark. So I gotta wait till the sun comes up. But that don't mean that you guys gotta wait with me. But what we're gonna do in this video is we are going to chase down an animal and Rust and kill it with not a shotgun but our spear. I'm gonna show you a way to repel the animals when they're chasing you, when all you have on you is a building plan and some wood, and we're gonna chase this fucker down and we're gonna kill it. So right now I just gotta set it out and wait for the sun to come up, because I can't do this in the dark. So let's just chill out here for a minute and just hang loose and see what happens. And I'll be back in a second. God dang, bro. Where's this fucking sunshine at? And the moon's just coming up. Man, I picked a bad time to try to... Well, we could. Let's see if I got a flashlight. We could do it in the dark. Alright. And it's starting to rain, so whether that's going to throw everything off. Let's see where we're at on the map. Turn around. Usually there's some stuff up here. Some bears and whatnot. Be a little bit harder to do in the dark, but I think we could do it. Oh, we need a bear. A wolf would work. We don't want to go on a chicken. Chickens are slow. Tell you what, man, very much on this island. It's not a very big island. It's one of my servers I play on. I own a server. I've got four different maps, but usually this one's full of animals. What they're trying to do is, like when you got a car that's got a problem, you take it to the mechanic. Say, hey, can you check my car out for me? It's got this issue. Mechanic gets a hold of it, and he can't find a damn thing wrong with it. Same thing with this map and its animals. They know I'm here. What's that? That's a lot. Oh, it's us. Oh, that's kind of a cool glow. Don't know why. Huh. Interesting. Picked up off the ambient light. Cat sitting on my laptop keyboard. Fucking shit up. Gotta close that. Alright, hold on. Hold on a second, guys. I am trying to multitask, and I am not a good multitasker. At all. Damn, the rain's picking up too, bruh. Which, I don't know. I kind of like Rust when it rains. But I'm going to run around here. Once I find something where it gets daylight, I will stop and bring you guys right back in. Alright, guys. It's finally getting daylight. So now, we can go on the hunt. When we can see, we don't need this damn flashlight. You hear that? I hear deer. Let's get this ready. I think it's over this way somewhere. I'm gonna show you guys how to do this. Which, deer run from you anyway. That's not really fair. We gotta try to find us a bear or something. Let's see where we at. We need to go more rugged. There's a deer. Let's chase it down. Let's see if we can catch it. Probably not. It's way too fun. He's like, I'm fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck. So yeah, we can't catch him. We need to find something a little bit slower. The first animal, like a boar or, you know, a bear or some shit like that. Because they'll chase you. You know, they sneak upon you and they kill your ass and you're dead. But we'll find one. Don't you worry, guys. We'll find one. Somewhere on this map, they're waiting. Do you hear that? supply drop. Yeah, I have those set to where there, if there's one player in the game, better drop those. So you guys need to come play. But until then, we're gonna run around until we find one. Beautiful game though. Look at that. Yeah, I might make you guys stick around for all this, you know what? Gotta take something. Alright. I checked it. It's good. Dang. Maybe we need a bow. There's a wall. Don't know who done that. I hope it was a good fight. All I gotta say. Maybe we'll find us a polar bear. Let's go up here in the snow. Dang, dudes. Balls are freezing. You know, any other time, there would be bears all over the place. You can't get away from them. But now we go look for one. Can't find it. Maybe I should just stood still. See what happened. I don't know, dudes. And dudettes. Oh, I heard something. I got headphones on it. I hear everything, sound like footsteps. I'm going to go right here for a minute, and I'm just going to stand here. When I see something, I'll bring you guys back. Or until I get tired. Alright guys, I decided to move. We gotta find us something. That's what I'm talking about. I play beer when I play beer. I drink beer when I play Rust. But I could be playing with beer. How would you guys know? You know, normally I run the roads and... Heard something. Normally I run the roads and... There's always something across the road or trying to get me. It's either a wolf, a boar, or a bear. So we're just going to run this road for a while. See what happens. Maybe something to jump out at us. Who the fuck knows at this point? This video isn't going as planned. Which they never do. If anybody records the rest of the videos, you know. I heard footsteps. Look at his face. Who's inside? And why did he build it here? Because he can. Yeah. Not mine. I got a few bases around. Can't remember if I built that one or not. Obviously I didn't. It's in the crate, but we don't need the crate. Thought I heard something. You know, a lot of times I'll see stuff down here. Bear. Mostly bears. I die down here a lot by bears. I don't think we're gonna find anything over here, guys. I don't think there's anything around. I think the animals of Rust knew I was coming along and... I hear it. There he is. See him, guys? Oh shit, we gotta follow him until he gets out of here because I can't do the thing. So let's just follow him. We don't want to get too close. I'm gonna show you. You guys are gonna love this. Oh, fuck. He stopped. I hope he keeps going. I hope he gets out of here because if not, this won't work. Can I craft a bow? Dang it! Okay, he's still gonna go on. So what I gotta do is just stay behind and just follow him until he gets out of here. Hopefully he'll see something. Ooh, there's another one. You see it by the pole there? Dang it. Yeah, I know what they're doing. They're setting a trap for me. Oh, they're both going to go that way. Okay. Hey, let's don't shine a light on it. We follow them, guys. We can wait. We got time. Yeah, I figured this fucker would turn around. If he comes at us, we're dead because I can't do the thing. I'm hoping that one bear we saw was at the end of his route and he's going back to the beginning to start all over. Let's see where he is. Holy f- no. No, thank you, sir. Oh shit. Oh shit, we're fucked. We're fucked. Maybe if we can outrun it. Oh god. No, sir. No. Nope. You get the fuck away from me. Come on, big boy. Dang it. Can't reach him. I don't want to get him closer. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, now he's running. Oh, no. He's coming back. He's feeling frisky. Oh, God. Maybe he'll run. He needs to run away from... Let's see. How far did he go? I hear him walking. We're gonna kill this fucker. You know it, right? Damn. Where did he go? Which way did he go? Interesting. He didn't go that way, so he had to go this way. Let's see if we can find him. Scare me. Rock. Well, guys, I don't know where the fuck he went. I don't have a clue. Maybe he... Wait a minute. Here, walking. Is that him? Here, let's fuck with him. Yep, yep. He's following us. He's gonna go around. Sneaky fuck. Hey, Mr. Bear. Excuse me, sir. Come on. Dang it. Why won't he follow me? Well, we got a bear that's not very smart. Where is he? He might be. Oh, shit. Hey, fuck you. Go away! Come on. Follow me out here, fucker. I'll show you what happens. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't build this close to Arctic Research. Where the fuck is the Arctic Research Center? You gotta be kidding me. What did he stop for? Oh, he didn't stop. He's triggering us. Go away. Hoo, he got me. That's okay. God damn. Where's the Arctic Research Center? Bruh. I'm going to kill you. You're wasting your time. Oh my god. Oh fuck, we need to go farther away from it then. It's all funny games till you get chased by a polar bear. Ooh, we back got him to where I need him to be. See? Look, he ran. Now we can chase his ass. Look how, damn, look how far he goes. Any fucking way, we're gonna kill this bear. I have done decided that this motherfucker has got to die. Here we go. Damn, cuz. How far do you run? Well, I don't know where the fuck he went. Got no idea. He's gone. We're gonna kill something though before I fucking leave this game. Let's see. We'll go back down there and we'll kill his brother. Cause they done got me itching for some bear meat. I gotta have it. So we're gonna go back to the harbor. We'll find the other bear. Hopefully we'll be there. If not, guys, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know where the other one went. Got no idea. Nope. No thank you, sir. Nope. I don't want a burger. I'm gonna appreciate it though. Eesh. Ain't that awful? Damn, I didn't think we run that far, but apparently we did. Now let me guess. This other bear is gone? Of course he is! Because he knows I'm here. I swear to God, bruh. No. The scientist, let's kill his fucking ass. I hear a bear though. Stupid ass scientist. Don't even know I'm around. in mode and I still can't shoot. That's awful. I can't shoot for shit. Maybe I shouldn't have drank so much beer. There he is. Hey! Come here! Running nothing more embarrassing than running out of ammo. Hell, is this a ridiculous son of a bitch? I got people watching, bruh. I got people watching. Sheesh. Fuck you there.